Hi friends, my name is Vikrant Kumar Mishra. I started my journey with Akash in 2016 when I enrolled for 5-year classroom course, 3-year foundation and 2-year medical. I'm extremely happy today for this success and all credit goes to Almighty God, my parents and Akash Institute. I'm very thankful to my teachers who always guided me in the right direction. Even though I was following my dream, there were moments of self-doubt. I regularly interacted with my teachers and counselors at Akash and they were very supportive and motivated me throughout my journey. NEET is a different exam that tests one's conceptual and application-based understanding, and that is why some students find it tough to crack. However, learning concepts and applying them to the problems was never a problem for me thanks to the teaching methodology at Akash. My teachers explained even a complex concept in such a way that it seemed so easy to understand. Because they constantly pushed me to do better, I was motivated to work hard towards my goal. The study material covered the entire syllabus in a very comprehensive way, which eradicated the need for any additional books. It included all previous year questions along with additional questions on different types that can be asked in the exam. The mock test and other test series provided by Akash focused on latest exam pattern and helped me to improve my speed and accuracy. Even when the whole world came to a standstill due to pandemic lockdown, Akash did not leave us in the lurch and offered constant support. Our teachers took to online mediums so that our preparation does not get affected. The final test series in the last months before the exam helped boost my score to a great extent and developed my exam temperament for NEET. The journey to success in NEET is quite challenging. It is very normal to feel overwhelmed. Whenever I felt like giving up, motivational sessions by our respected chairman, Sir Mr. G.C. Chaudhary and faculty helped me to work hard and towards my dream and never give up.
You should not look after what, who is doing what. You should make your target. मुझे 97% बोर्ड में लाने, 95% बोर्ड में लाने, मुझे सिलेक्शन. अपने टारगेट फिक्स करो और लग जाओ अचीव करने में. दूसरे से क्या करना है, कुछ नहीं करना. आपने 95 सोचा, आपके 95 आ गए, दूसरा 100 भी ले जाए तो मैं क्या फर्क पड़ता है. How does it matter?